Do you nerd?
Oh, it's a nice day to nerd again. Take it, Lady Lacey. Bring it back home.
Hey, nerdlings.
Do you nerd for convention?
This is Tom and Lacey, and we are at BransonCon.
Yes. And hordes of artwork, so come and visit us online at newstapstudios.com.
My name is Matt Curran. I'm with Dragonfest Renaissance Fair, a local fair up in Springfield, Missouri. And we would love to have you guys come out and join us on October 19th and help support Infinity Academy, a school with kids with special needs. And come see our knights and our jousters and have a good old time.
Hey guys, it's us, Pop Goes the Culture Podcast, Joey Kenny, out at Branson Comic Con. Ran into these rascals out here on the floor, so thought we'd come over and say hi.
Get in the shot!
Get in the shot so they know what they're talking about.
But yeah, we're here, we're having fun, so check it out. Check us out, popgoestheculture.com, and check out Tom and Lacey stuff on YouTube.
Oh yeah, yeah.
My name's Rick, I'm with the 417 Gamers. We are here at Branson Con, and the 417 Gamers is the local board gaming group. We want to be a resource for you to get together and play board games. So go on our Facebook page, facebook.com/417Gamers. In addition, we are advertising Moon City Con. Currently, we are in our Kickstarter to pre-sell tickets, which the convention happens the 6th, 7th, and 8th of September. Right now we are building our library and trying to get more games for the play-in wins and the door prizes. Last year we gave away over $2,500 in play-in wins and door prizes. We'd like to make that bigger and better. So anybody in the 417 area, head on over to our 417 Gamer page or head on over to mooncitycon.com.
So I'm Matt Caban, I'm from Oklahoma City. My group is called Comic Dad. I have this tiny sign back here. But Comic Dad kind of came to me because my daughter's really into comic books. She'll be 3 this summer. She's really into Captain Marvel. She's also into X-Men. I've got this variant by Scotty Young, X-Babies, where they all look like little kids. And,
nice.
Yeah, like Kitty Pryde and that kind of thing. I don't know if you guys are familiar with like the Scotty Young.
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, I've got a couple of those up here, but so you know, she's learning to read. She wants to see that stuff, see the stories, and that kind of thing. And my dad got me into it as well when I was younger. So that's how I came up with that.
And is there any place to find you online?
So the website is comicdad.com. Right now you're just going to see like nothing there, but it should have an actual splash page and storefront in the next week or so.
Okay.
I also am on eBay as Comic Dad, and on Facebook you just find me as Matt Caban.
All right.
One of the different comic groups and you know, like live auctions, that kind of thing.
Perfect. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Nothing.
No, there's a lack of games here.
Hey guys, Nathan from Watching Ellis. Check me out on YouTube and come see me at the cons. I'm going to be at Vision Con after the Branson Con. It's in May, so come see me.
For the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bad. Be prepared. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bad. Be
prepared.
And everything here handcrafted? About how long does it take for each piece?
For the trees, it takes about 2 hours, and the sun's about 45 minutes to an hour.
Okay.
And most of the trees are done on natural stones. Some of them are dyed, but there's a few man-made ones, like this swirl design, but I try to look for ones that kind of look like landscapes.
Right.
You know, sunsets and things like that. And then just weird, funky designs that catch your eye, you know.
They're gorgeous.
Thank you very much.
So, Mr. Weston, are you enjoying the show?
Hey, it's a great show, but it's killed my battery, so charging the charger, the portable battery.
They're almost giving you line meow.
So it's really hard. And I'm sure they did it after they were in the Marine a long time. And I was driving to Santa Monica to get an omelet at the omelet parlor, because they have omelets there. And I was going to pay, but it was about around 9 o'clock in the morning. And 911 was back in the car. So I go over to the payphone. This all I heard. You got it, 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 you got it. She's crying. And I'm crying. And I'm like, huh? I don't remember what that omelet tasted. I don't.
Stop talking!